coffee, sir?
I had hoped you would come to me last night.
I was tired.
Your exertions below decks were no doubt exhausting.
I see you had that undertaker of a manservant follow me. How typical.
You will never behave like that again, Rose. Do you understand?
I'm not a foreman in one of your mills that you can command. I'm your fiancé.
My fiancé! Yes, you are, and my wife in practice, if not yet by law, so you will honor me. You will honor me the way a wife is required to honor a husband. Because I will not be made out of fool, Rose. Is this in any way unclear?
No.
Good. Excuse me.